doctors. Thank goodness you're here. Our stuffies have boo-boos. Can you help them?
Oh. Doctor, do you think we can help these stuffies with their boo-boos?
Yeah!
Boo-boo!
You're the bravest team I've ever worked with. Okay, bring on the boo-boos.
Mr. Krabby Cake scraped his claw and got an owie. Is there anything you can do, doctors?
Oh, stay calm. We're professionals.
All right, here we go. Don't worry, Mr. Krabby Cake. We'll have you back in a jiff. Okay.
Which of these should we use for a scrape? A stethoscope? A bandage? Or a thermometer?
A bandage.
Of course, a bandage to cover up scrapes and help them heal.
You'll be fine, Mr. Krabby Cake, but no pinching for a week.
Thank you, doctors!
You're welcome. Now, who's next?
My stuffed banana slipped and fell down. Now he's got a bump.
Ooh, I see.
All right, let's see here.
Oh. Which of these should we use for bumps? The ice pack, the tongue depressor, or the tweezers?
The ice pack!
Right! Ice packs help bumps go down! There!
He'll be peeling better in no time.
Thank you, doctors!
No, you're welcome! Ah, so, Nurse Soap, what seems to be the problem here?
My rubber ducky has the sniffles!
My goodness! Ducky sniffles? Ooh, okay, let's see what we have here. And there. Ooh. What do you think would help with the sniffles? Cotton balls, cotton swabs, or tissues?
Tissues.
Good call. Okay, little ducky. Blow your beak.
Whoa! It worked! Oh, thank you, doctors. How can I ever repay you?
Oh, well, I'd send you a bill, but your ducks already got one.
Laughter is the best medicine.
Oh, it's so true. So true.
I'll see you later. Come on.
Wow, doctors can really make a difference, and helping others feels great.
A clue, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
There, to the mouth.
There!
Oh. Aha! Our second clue is in that mouth. We need to put this clue in our handy dandy
notebook!
Notebook! Right. Okay. And there. So, a mouth. We'll draw one curved line like this, a bigger one underneath, and a tongue in the middle. There. A mouth. So, ooh, what was our first clue?
A smiley face.
A smiley face, right! Yeah. And our second clue is a mouth. Hmm. So what can stop the giggles with a smiley face and a mouth? Ooh. Fascinating. Ah, but I think we better find one last clue just to be sure.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.